swear. Why would she set you up?
Is she... What? Is she immune? See them guns.
The place is right ahead.
Attention. Curfew is now in full effect. Anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
Damn.
The hell are we smuggling?
I'll show you. Joel, give me a hand with this.
God damn it.
Come on now. Get on up.
Get the fuck away from
me. Hey.
Who is this?
Let her go.
Kind of young, aren't you?
She's not one of mine.
Oh, shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got his help. But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
Hey, we're smuggling her?
There's a crew of fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
I want to see it.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
Yeah, we want to see it.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
How do you know them?
I was close with his brother Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you too. He was a good man.
Tommy's dead?
I could just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
It's just cargo, Joel.
No more talk. You'll be fine. Now go with him.
Don't take long. And you, stay close. Let's go.
Listen, kid. I will blow your head up right here. Don't play with me. Okay, so where are we going now? I don't know where we're going. Let's go down here.
Down here.
I need you to hurry up. I need you to hurry up. Are we going that way or this way? Damn, punished by death. I think they had to sit here, maybe? Is this? Shit. Shit. How am I supposed... Oh! Up here. Come on, Joe. Come on, Joe.
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
Okay.
The best thing about my job. I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I'd give two shits with you.
I don't give a shit.
Great.
Is it?
What are you doing?
Killing
time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I'm sure you will figure that out.
watch is broken. You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
Damn.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. Look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the fireflies want with you?
Hey.
You just said you don't give a shit.
Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Merlene?
She'll make it. Gotta sell the merchandise. It's a lot. Wanna do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
What the hell is this?
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some fireflies that traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours.
Yeah.
Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
I just want the guns, man. I just want the guns.
Climb up and check if the coast is clear.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. Good, come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Damn.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
Let's get up here. Just get up.
Up this way.
Shit!
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez of Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. Gonna make this worth your while.
Shut up. Shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Sorry!
Oh, shit!
Just gonna hold him up or something.
Oh shit. Look.
What is that?
Jesus Christ.
What does that mean?
Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No. What?
I was just lying.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
Is she... What? Is she immune?
I ain't buying it. Oh, shit. Tibbs. Run. Run!
about it.
When I give you the signal, we run.
Signal, run. Got it.
Now, run. Ellie, it's gonna be another sprint. You ready?
Sure. Yeah.
God damn it. They're everywhere.
Come on. Come on.
Soldiers right there.
I see him.
They must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. Are you sure they came this way? If they're told otherwise, stand.
Stay down. Don't let them see you.
Let's go up here. What's that? What? How did he see me? What the fuck?
Don't be stupid!
Shut up. Come this way. Hold on, what?
He's out of ammo!
Shit! Beat your ass, nigga! Come on! At least you have a brick. No. Shit. Get away from that man. I have nothing. Just wanna exit this fucking place. Shit. Oh. Staying under this water.
They're gone.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
She said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that... whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither.
She's the key.
What the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
She's the cure, man. She's the cure. Gotta protect the cure.